there from Mount San Jacinto State Park. Allie here with another episode of Did You Know at Mount San Jacinto. Here in my hands, I have what are called pine cones, which are basically the seed bearers of a tree called the conifer or the cone-bearing trees. Now, the two specific pine cones I have in my hand are actually interrelated to one another. They're basically cousins to one another. But the bigger one in my hand is from the jeffreyi pine, while the smaller one in this hand is actually from the ponderosa. Now, the cool thing about these two is that they do both exist here in Mount San Jacinto State Park, different elevations and such, but if the two trees are actually next to each other or in close proximity to each other, they can hybridize one another, meaning that they can actually fertilize each other's eggs, produce viable seeds, and produce a tree that is basically a hybrid between the two. Now, if you're in a place where the two are separated from each other, the way you know that you might have either a jeffreyi pine or a ponderosa pine is by what their cone looks like. Now, this is an awfully big jeffreyi pine cone, but if you look closely, some of the barbs, these pointy ends on the end of the pine scales, they're all pointing downward, more or less. And we call this gentle jeffreyi because when you pick it up, it doesn't poke you in the hands. On the other hand, the ponderosa pine, we look closer at it, those barbs are real pointy outward. And when you pick it up, it pokes you. So we call it prickly ponderosa. So between the two, if you do have both trees in the vicinity, gentle jeffreyi, prickly ponderosa.